Hey guys,
what's up? Been a while since I've been on video.
Too long, right? We'll see how it goes. I'm doing deep frying tonight. Out of my ordinance, but hey, it's cool. I'm doing it Wendell's way. I'm deep frying the kitter. What I got already done, I got onion rings, mushrooms, and deep fried cauliflower. I got some, that was supposed to have been in there. Got some deep fried pickles. Man, it's 4th of July. Everybody, I hope you're having a perfect 4th of July. And y'all are eating steaks, ribs, all that good stuff. But I'm going to do some deep frying tonight. And hopefully y'all see us and enjoy it. It's me. Remember me? Old bearded dude. Crazy dude. I'm doing some deep fried pickles right now. Hopefully they won't burn. And I got some weenies and some buns over here. I don't know what it's called, but it's pretty cool. Let me get them out of the oven. Hold on right there. Don't leave. I'll be right back. Look, little wieners and buns, and that's cool stuff, ain't it? If they ain't good, I'll put some mustard on them and make them good. Anyway, I've done some deep fried onion rings, some mushrooms, some cauliflower, and look here. Like I got something wrong with me, ain't it? I'm gonna dip him in here. Good God. Deep fried pickles. That's what I'm talking about. They look better than I do. Not really. But look here. I've done deep fried pickles, deep fried cauliflower, deep fried mushrooms, deep fried onion rings. I'd love to have done this all on video, but I'm sure the video had been about 3 hours and 10 minutes long. I've had 2 beers, 3 shots, or was it 3 beers and 2 shots? Anyway, I'm doing this and these little, I about grabbed that with my darn hand. I've done some oven fried these little wieners wrapped in some bread. Anyhow, I'm just having a good time on 4th of July. Hope everybody's having a good 4th of July. And look here, I got some Ray's Sweet Baby Ray's dip. I got that's some kind of dipping sauce. And I got some more Sweet Baby Ray's honey mustard. And I got some marinara, whatever it is. Anyway, I'm gonna put some of that right there. You can't see that, just in case you can't see it. And that honey mustard. Honey Hush. I like honey mustard. If you don't like, here's how you get that out of there. And then I got this here, Sweet Baby Ray's dipping sauce. It's some kind of secret sauce. Don't tell nobody about it, except for us. And there it is, you're at yonder. It's supposed to be good stuff. Y'all share this. If you share it and I get 10,000 shares, I win a brand new Mercedes, BMW, Lexus, Cadillac,
Not really. I'm just like happy when y'all share it. So share this with everybody. Happy 4th of July. Love every one of you. Eat some wieners and blankets. Blankets and wieners, or anyway, little wieners wrapped in bread. Put them in the oven. And I'm in deep frying mode right now. I got the onion rings going on, the deep fried mushrooms, deep fried cauliflower, deep fried pickles. I'm probably deep fried right now. I ain't gonna tell nobody that, you know, Joe. But have fun. Have a safe 4th of July. I love every one of you forever. So have fun. Enjoy this video. Share it with everybody you know. If I get 60, I'm just saying 60, 70,000 votes or likes and all that, I'll be happy. Love you guys. Have a good night.